The arms
that wouldn't quit.
Nice. Once upon a time, there was a beautiful man who loved his body.
Boy, do I love my body. Mm-hmm. It's like too much heaven.
Every day, the man would begin his morning workout doing dumbbell curls.
Man, I'm good.
But this was no ordinary day. Unfortunately, the man became so mesmerized by the sweeping motion of his arm that he kept on going.
Wow, I think I'm jealous of myself.
The motion was so hypnotic, it eventually put the poor man to sleep. When the man woke up, he discovered something horrifying. His right arm was now 5 times its original size.
This is so not good.
To balance himself out, the man furiously began doing dumbbell curls on his other arm.
Work it, own it, work it, own it, work it, own it.
Unfortunately, he overdid it and made that one even bigger.
Oh, man.
This made the right arm jealous, so it furiously began working itself out. Not wanting to be inferior, the left arm feverishly began a separate workout.
I knew I should have done aerobics today.
As they continued to grow in size, the arms found that the man was holding them back. So without warning, the arms detached from the man and set off to work out without a body to tie them down.
Seriously, who wrote this story?
The two did anything and everything they could to pump themselves up. And pump they did.
Looks like I need to rethink my workout.
Finally, the two decided to have an arm wrestling contest to prove once and for all who was better than whom. As the two arms battled it out, it was apparent that there was to be no winner.